everyone. We're here at Niagara Falls. So we're just checking out. We just got here from West Virginia. So let's see. Hi everyone, we're here at Niagara Falls. So we're just gonna walk through here.
The squirrel.
Ah, look at that squirrel. It's behind a tree. Ah, you see the squirrel? Here's Jean and Catherine. And the border, the bridge to go to Canada are closed. So we just gonna walk through here, see the Niagara Falls. Can you see anything here? Can't see anything. It's a bridge to go to Canada. And that's Canada right on the other side. All right, let's follow your dad. See what we find in here. I heard something. Oh yeah, there's a tourist on the boat.
I see you.
American people can't go in there.
There's one here. There's one on this side.
Oh, there is? Alright, let's just keep walking. Yeah, I hope we can see something. This is the Niagara Falls. Oh, I see a mist in there.
Oh, there's the Horseshoe Fall. Gee.
Oh, wow. That's Niagara Falls back there. Hey Jean, look at me, Jean. Jean. Here's the Niagara Falls. Wow, people going down in there. Here's Canada, and there's a boat down below. So we'll go up here, walk a little bit more. We can see the better. Wow, this is pretty. Look at all these people there. They're gonna go on the boat to get closer to the waterfall.
Well, yeah.
Okay.
just coming down. Some few tourists, but not many. over there. So pretty. Let's start walking, Kevin. So we're gonna go cross the bridge. Look at all those flowers. We're at the bridge, walking through the bridge. It's just so big.
Thank you.
What is... I can hear the water.
Screen up, they don't want people jumping over the bridge.
Oh yeah.
That doesn't look good. I mean, they smashed on the rocks.
If they drop it, I'm gonna be a fault.
It's really green.
Yeah, this is a great time of year.